To volume 12 now with Delcor, and the book is definitely taking a darker turn. I think it's more in the vein of Chinatown and the Mystery of Mr. Wicker, which was, I believe, the sixth volume. It's more of a serious story, more of a kind of tragic drama is being mixed in, so it's a little bit of a darker time for the goon. I draw inspiration from everything from music to books and film, and actually just anything I want to draw. Sometimes a story will spring just from that. You know, I feel like I would like to draw flying octopus or something like that, you know, and I, you know, can somehow work that into a story. And ideas just kind of slowly evolve, usually from just a small idea, and then as time goes by, it becomes more layered until it eventually, I feel it's in a place that I want to actually put it on paper. So it's a slow process, but it builds. Volume 12 is called For Want of Whiskey and Blood. And it has a few different types of stories in it. A few, it's kind of a mishmash of different themes that I have in the goon, some relating more to comedy, and some leading up to more serious events that take place in that will take place in volume 13. The Imaginarium here is pretty amazing. It's a kind of an interactive visual experience. I haven't really taken part in anything like that before. It was very exciting, very cool to see what they were doing and taking my art and animating it and projecting it on this 3D stage. Being my own worst critic all the time, I wasn't happy with the first two drawings I started on it, but it was a lot of fun, and it was just watching the visuals that they were doing. It's always more fun to see, or it's always a lot of fun to see other artists interpret your work, and I don't get to see that a lot, because as comic book creators, we kind of work in a vacuum and don't have a lot of interaction outside of our own studios. But it was great to see another artist take artwork from the book and manipulate it and make something completely different and new out of it. It's a pretty great experience. I think Dangerous Liaisons probably would have been a good title for a goon volume. I might have had to throw something else in there with the to expand on the title, but I think it would definitely, it almost fits, considering that there's so much kind of noir and crime and violence in the goon. But yeah, it would have been Dangerous Liaisons with a psychic seal or something like that. I don't know.